Well, did you hack into it or not?
My feeling is, if you're the CEO of a company and you're dumb enough to leave your login info on a post-it note on your desk while the people that you fucking ripped off are physically in your office, it's not a hack. It's barely social engineering. It's more like natural selection.
Fucking ninja.